George W. Bush and I approve this message.